fever hits Toronto. Don't you know my heart? Eva and Katharine share the stage and get personal.
Forget the whole show business, music industry. What would be your dream job? This would probably surprise you.
Check out Eva Avila. After posing for pictures with fans, she stopped to give a helping hand to a stranger. And another idol in town, Katharine McPhee. We east-sided the American Idol runner-up, strolling through Yorkville with boyfriend Nick, shopping at trendy jean boutique Over the Rainbow. And Ben Mulrooney actually spent his Saturday with both of those Idol stars to kick off Canadian Idol auditions in Toronto with a free outdoor concert.
Canadian and American Idol joined forces this weekend when Eva Avila and Katharine McPhee rocked Yonge and Dundas Square here in downtown Toronto. And only E! Talk has your behind-the-scenes action in this E! Diary.
You were just like Ryan Seacrest and Kennedy.
A real shot at stardom. This is Canadian Idol.
With Idol, I remember a consistent feeling of nervousness. Like, every day I'd wake up and be like, okay, I'm nervous. I don't know why. I'm nervous for the next 5 days until the next show.
Good luck on your auditions. I hope you all are winners.
Today, she's got a gold record, a number one hit. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to give you your Canadian Idol, Eva Avila.
People were telling me that Katharine reminds them of me. She's actually, it's in a way, she's like one of the reasons that pushed me to go, you know? She's like one of the things that inspired me. Like, hey, I can do this too. And I'm very, very, very looking forward to meeting her.
There is nothing our E! Talk cameras didn't catch right here backstage at the Idol concert, including a little girl talk between Eva and Katharine.
Oh, I have a question. Uh-huh. Forget the whole show business, music industry, everything. Okay. What would be your dream job? This would probably surprise you.
I would probably be an esthetician. Isn't that funny? I love to pop zits. Isn't that weird?
You'd be giving facials.
I'd be giving facials all day long, and I would be like, I'd be like the expert, like the best in LA. You know where you'd get those like stamps?
Oh yeah, those shows
in the magazines where they're like best in LA, Katharine McPhee's eyebrows. That's what I would be doing.